I'll be watching over you. Let's gather some valuable data on this mission. Club Fever! Oi! This is no time for standing around.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
Let's get a move on.
The enemy is here.
Enemy turret ahead.
The objective is now active.
Taking care of you.
I'm ready to start a blizzard.
Evacuate that feed, Deja Vu.
You're ready to do some damage. Healing stream engaged.
Justice is defined.
Get them off me.
That claims it.
Enemy turret ahead.
Weapons
is overloaded.
Someone call a doctor?
Sequence.
Power
down. All systems turn out. I'm back in the fight.
Everyone, stick together.
I'm taking care.
We can do this.
Heroes never die.
Pardon me.
That's better. Healing stream engaged.
Fire in the hole!
Such potential.
Overtime.
No, please! Do more!
Our objective will soon belong to the enemy.
Repeat! Come on, let's bring it together.
Defend the point!
Yeah, time to heal up!
The point is mine.
Watch out for that turret!
That's a bit!
I hope nobody saw that.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Enemy turret ahead. What for my highlight reel?
Enemy turret destroyed.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Best round one.
Let's up the tempo.
I'm back in the fight.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
Hi.
Let's show them what we can do.
Hey.
Understood.
Enemies here. Locking them off.
Let's get you healed up. Don't tire. Healing boost.
The objective is
on the objective.
Enemy turret.
Boom!
Take a pawn. Who's with me? Watch your back.
Raising the volume. Now,
enemy turret down!
Oh, let's break it! Damn! Let's up the tempo!
So close! Oh,
just hang in there!
Not good.
Experience tranquility.
Double.
Check this out. I am on.
Drop the beat.
Pump up the volume.
Meta activated.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Ready to start a blizzard.
Freeze. Don't move.
Enemy turret here.
Victory. Play of the game.
Experience tranquility.
Let's drop the beam.
Self-destruct sequence.
Thanks for watching the Harlequin Kitty channel. Put your paw on the like button if you enjoyed the video, or dislike it if the salmon was sour. Also, comment below with any suggestions or thoughts you have about the future kitties. I mean videos.